We've been to Ryerson's tournament every year, I think, for over the last 10 years, and then we were there over Christmas time. So, and we went there with an eye on, okay, this is going to help us if we qualify for nationals. So it's kind of like a second home for us. We've been there quite a bit, but we're not playing in the same gym. We're actually going to be up on an old Maple Leaf Gardens on the ice rink. They're going to lay a floor down there and have the arena set up. So it'll be a really cool environment. I think they're going to do an awesome job. So going in, we're playing Acadia again. You know, they're on a roll right now. They were the underdogs. They came out of the AUS with the championship banner, and I think they're flying high. So they'll be a tough matchup for us. But, you know, the field is probably as strong and as close as it's ever been. Probably one of the distinguishing factors between this team and some of the others has been our depth. So I think we have a bit more depth than we have had in the past. We can usually roll about 9 or 10 people deep, and we have depth at every position. So you know, I think that's really going to help us in a tournament that's like this, where you play 3 games in 4 days potentially. Yeah, I think anytime you've been there before and you know exactly what kind of takes place, you know the schedule, you know some of the distractions that are going to be inherent there, it really helps you. I think it really helps with the focus. You know, having been successful and gone and gotten through to the medal round, I think also really will serve us well. So we're looking forward to being there.